Why is the issue coming up?
Let's die it down.
Because if you want us to like make it to be big, we can make it to be big.
Let's want to be big
so that you finish embarrassing me the way you've gone as long as I don't understand. Make one big.
So, in my final, you think I'm the one that said this again?
The discussion came from you to Chichi, from Chichi to Chomzy, from Chomzy.
And they are all telling you that I do not say anything. So why
but
do you say
Chomzy is this thing saying that this is what she heard?
She had seen
Then me, I don't know what I'm saying now. I don't care who says something or doesn't say, who didn't say anything. What I'm saying now is there is a hint of something or whatsoever.
I was even shocked because I don't know when I had that kind of conversation.
Why? Like, you don't deny me now.
Okay,
why
do I feel like I didn't say that?
So you just deny me now. No,
the girl back, she just said, even if I go, would you mind me?
I know that I wanted to go and say, Chomzy doesn't lie.
Why would I bring her back and tell her to lie?
Because I'm still going to say that you are going to go and say, I'm going to tell her my dad, Chomzy will not lie.
Why would I just stay like this and just cook up? I was on my own, literally. Like, you called me. I did not talk to you. Phyna, you called me and then told me this kind of thing. That Chichi told her. Chichi and the Amaka had the conversation.
Okay.
I'm even surprised. Like, why?
But why are you going to do?